The victims just keep coming forward in Elwood City, Michael. People who say they've lost thousands of dollars because they trusted their lawyer.
And now investigative reporter Jim Parsons has learned that attorney will be facing even more charges. Jim?
Yeah, Mike and Sally, ever since we started reporting on the police investigation into attorney Michael Frist, detectives tell us they've been swamped with calls from more potential victims, and one of them is Melody Valentino.
Completely stunned, devastated.
What happened to Melody Valentino is so heartbreaking, it's difficult to describe. She had to pause with us to get a hug from her friend. This was Melody's house in North Sewickley, Beaver County, until last May. That's when an electrical fire gutted the place and killed her 19-year-old son, Joseph.
Not only was he my son, he was my only son, and, we were pretty much best friends, too. And it was a devastating loss.
But Melody's heartbreak didn't end there. She just found out that the $74,000 settlement she got from her insurance company to help replace this house is suddenly gone.
Everything is gone.
Melody says an investigator with the Pennsylvania Disciplinary Board told her that her attorney, Michael Frist, drained her funds from an escrow bank account. Frist, seen here in the passenger seat at a bank ATM machine, is a fugitive right now, wanted in connection with 28 counts of forgery, conspiracy, and receiving stolen property.
I'm not surprised.
Elwood City Police Detective Dave Kingston says Frist was arrested just last year in a domestic dispute.
He had been in a downward spiral for about a year or two, and actually we had talked to people to try to get him some help, but it just wasn't working out.
Melody Valentino's profound sadness turns to steely anger when she voices the words she hopes her former attorney will hear on TV tonight.
I have no mercy for you at all. I believe that you should be put in prison, serve your time, and I hope that you lose your license.
Now, Elwood City Police are meeting with Melody this week to take a look at her case. Meantime, police tell us another one of Michael Frist's customers' clients has come forward and is claiming that he stole $10,000 from her. Elwood City Police say there's credibility to that allegation, and they expect to file charges in that case this week. As for Michael Frist, he remains at large tonight. In the newsroom, Jim Parsons, Channel 4 Action News.